Ito ba ang nag-trigger sa depression?
That started everything, I think.
Okay.
That started
Tell us
everything.
A story, Jed.
Yun nga, I started questioning myself na parang, am I really fit for this industry? Am I still fit for this industry? Gusto pa ba akong pakinggan ng tao? I've made so many beautiful records, pero parang kulang. Parang kulang yung acceptance, pag-accept ng tao sa mga projects ko.
Okay, so yung depression, how far did it go? Did you go to a doctor?
Wala pa naman
umabot doon.
It was more of I just had anxiety attacks. I had panic attacks for no reason at all.
So anong nangyayari pag
hindi ako makahinga?
Oh,
I couldn't breathe properly. Kumbaga tayo, 'di ba, when we breathe it's just like second nature, parang wala lang, andyan lang siya. But then it had to be an effort for me na kailangan kong stop and breathe.
Mm-mm.
Ganon. And nagpapanik talaga ako.
How are you now?
I'm better. Better now na I realized na you do not need a lot of people talaga around you. You just need a few good ones to keep you sane.
No, and you have to count your blessings.
Oh, yes.
You really have to count your blessings. For example, I heard of the story about one fan who would travel to Manila X number of times, 5 times, just
yes.
to watch your concert. Ako, my piece of advice, I'm a manager. Sabihin ko lang, Jed, every time you feel, down or low, think about this person
yes.
who traveled all the way from Cagayan de Oro mm. to be in Manila just to
yes.
listen, to be with you.
Yeah.
I mean, what kind of affirmation do you still want? Diba?
Yeah.
Isipin mo lang yung pagmamahal,
That's
yung
true.
Paniniwala
mm-hmm.
ng taong ito.
Yun nga, I really appreciate yun nga, Zara, hello, if you're watching. I'm sure you're watching. Thank you. Thank you very much for being one of those strong pillars that are, you know, siya yung, tito ba yung talagang, she is the one who keeps everybody together.
Galing.
The group.
No, you have to, you have to go to that love. You have to attach to that love. You have to remember that love.
Yes,
Every time nanghihina ka.
Mm-hmm.
So, tonight,